Here's a demo of some more functionality using the Behringer CMD DC1 controller. My previous demo was controlling the chroma key effects. This time it's just showing monitoring the inputs on the MIDI device and the lights change, and also being able to switch on the device. Nice and simple.